leading the way. We have to work together, or nobody knows that we're making this happen. Rugby is all about working together as a team, and those life skills are useful right throughout all our lives. So that's why I'm such a firm believer in it. I'm very, very grateful for all the colleagues here, but I could go on all day if I were to detail everybody, but particularly to Dr. Imran Ali-Shah and his family, who've made available the stadium so we can put on an exhibition game on Saturday, kick off at 3:30 in North Azambadad. I get it right again too. So that there will be an opportunity for people and schools, potential sponsors who are interested now in spreading this further to come and join us. With my colleagues, as I say, with Pathways, we've been